don't be afraid to get involved with research and to approach a professor. They're always eager to get students involved, and you never know where it might take you. My name is Laurel Shepard, and I'm double majoring in ecological engineering and environmental engineering. I thought that those majors would be a great way to combine my interest in engineering and design with my desire to help the environment. So I work with Chad Higgins. I met him way back in my freshman year at Student Faculty Mixer. He was talking about agrivoltaics, which simply put is just integrating agriculture with solar power production. And I thought that was really inspiring. And so I asked if I could get involved. As you can imagine, the solar panels shade the ground a lot. So there's going to be higher soil moisture directly under the solar panels. And since they're shading your crops, you don't have to water them as much, which is really important in arid regions. But solar panels also emit long wave energy. That radiation gives out like a small amount of heat all the time. So I was trying to look at, is that heat significant at all? Does that need to be taken into account in future energy balances? Or is it negligible compared to sunlight? And so what I found is that, yes, it actually is quite significant. In addition to the sunlight, there's that added energy from the panels. Well, I was also a member of the Ecological Engineering Student Society, which is the student club associated with my department. I feel like a lot of the times you go through your classes and you're not really sure how it's gonna apply to your future career. And so that club really introduced me to what some of the career pathways in ecological engineering looked like. In addition to that, it connected me with a lot of other students. So those relationships that I formed expanded my network. There's so many different career pathways you can take, whether it's something in agricultural engineering like irrigation system design, or optimizing a system like agrivoltaics, or dam removal or river engineering. In the short term, at least after graduation, I'm going to start a job at Intel in their environmental compliance department, but we'll see where I go in the future.